It's settled. We gymnasts agree to stop attacking the lumberjacks.
We lumberjacks agree to the same. Thank you, Jeff, for brokering this truce.
Don't you mean spruce? Like the tree?
Wow, you really understand lumberjacks now. Let's eat!
Oh, yeah, yum yum time! What? I thought dinner was served.
That wasn't dinner.
That was a server.
Oh.
Call a small ambulance! 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, Walter. You survived malaria. You can survive this!
Son.
Get off me! He's gonna pull through!
You have to let him go.
We're lovers.
Time of death, 6:32. Cause of death, someone else's stupidity.
Whoops.
Hold on. Jeff loves small food. He would never have mistaken small waiters for the actual meal itself. He's unconscious!
Hey, who are you three?
These frogs have been puppeteering Jeff like some sort of stringed toy.
Deciding their fate will be the first act of our newly peaceful society.
Kill them! All in favor, say aye!
Aye!
Fine. Everything's fine.
We're riding on Jeff's body!
And he hasn't complained, so this is fine!
Ha!
Enough is enough. We need DQ's help.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
Fine.
I can't get to the phone right now. I'm probably doing something evil. Please leave a message.
Hey, Queen, just call to say we're in a bit of a jam and we could use a tiny bit of rescue, so a little help, maybe? This is it, by the way. I'm still a good leader. Bye!
Yeah.
Looks like we were saved by the long arm of the claw.
No? Nothing? Okay.